Synchrazine refilled. Synchrazine refilled.
expensive. What the hell are you, anyway? Time to get some answers. Setting up a crime scene.
Voice recorder module malfunction.
The hell with it. Lucky me. The neural implant's still functional. Mostly. Reinforced skull. Hydraulic joints. Victims never had a chance. God knows why you fucking kill people. But I want my fucking son back.
Once upon a time, there lived in a certain village a little country girl, the prettiest creature who was ever seen.
Look at him. Isn't he just the cutest thing?
Something's not right. Just look at it. Time for this.
Not now, Victor. Mommy needs to rest. Go and play, okay?
Victor!
He had cut only a few strokes when he saw the red cap shining through. He cut a little more, and the girl jumped out and cried. Oh, I was so frightened. It was so dark inside.
Mommy, why did the wolf have to die?
Yeah. What's wrong with his legs?
Little freak!
Fucking step. Hey, get fucking freak. Get out of here.
Victor. Victor. Come, Victor. Dinner is ready.
Yes. You're on the right path. We're almost done.
Thank you.
You're almost there. No other way.
Come, Victor. Dinner is ready.
I don't like it.
Please, you need to eat. Come on, eat. Eat.
Eat. To be done. Hurry! Your prey's getting away.
This is hopeless.
What are you doing?
I don't like it.
Is full, the beast awakens.
What the hell are you watching? There. Now's your chance. Hurry.
What the hell did you do to yourself?
Partial to complete paralysis? Great idea, Dad.
Damn it. And he did that? Why? Just to spite me? I told you to stay out of the stacks.
I'm better off there than I am here.
Stop yelling. You're only making it worse.
I'm making it worse? Look at him! It's grotesque! It's disgusting! This freak of nature is not my son!
Victor, please. Your father didn't mean it. We're just worried about you, that's all.
Once upon a time, there lived in a certain forest a brave little wolf, the fiercest creature he was ever seen.
It's okay, Victor. Please, calm down.
Mommy?
Talk to him, Victor. I know there is still hope.
Not like this! Jesus, this is hopeless.
Look, he's at it again!
You're embarrassing me.
We're in for another show.
Look at him!
Just give up already!
I was just fucking sad.
No! Leave me alone!
Look at him. Please, you...
You're not my son!
Once upon a time, there lived in a certain village a little country.
Congratulations. We're past the first phase of the treatment, and it looks promising. Your body is responding well to the genetic material.
Thank you, Doctor. I can't tell you how much I appreciate it.
Oh, that's all right. You'll thank me in a couple of weeks when the shift starts to occur. I'm sure you'll be pleased with the results.